curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. feel pain, but I hear it is terrible. We have lost them. Significantly decreases one's life expectancy.
Huh?
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside.
You gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. You sure? You're lying. We're getting what's... I've heard enough out of you. Kill them!
Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. alive. It is a shame exploration requires so much bloodshed.